70% of my business was deep water, Gulf of Mexico. It has been a real impact, not just us directly, but the people that we work with and the suppliers that we do business with.
I've been in a trucking business for over 36 years, and I was laid off. Fuel prices were a big factor. If the moratorium was opened up and they could be less reliant on overseas oil, I think it would be better for everyone.